If it is an arachnid or a spider, it's going to have
eight
legs and two body parts. And what's the third kind of bug that we've been talking about?
The myriapod.
The myriapod, that's right. Myriapods have?
More.